Here, I'll have your airbags out in 2 minutes.
Are you sure this is... I'm not sure this
Yes.
But the airbag had to be defused by cutting one of the two wires.
Which one do I cut? Because one presumably sets the bomb off.
Yes.
Well, the, not bomb, but the explosives.
Yeah.
How much explosive is in an airbag?
Quite a lot.
Is there? Is it really a lot?
Yeah, no, it is a lot. Genuinely, it's a lot. You can get burns from it. That's a lot. So let's get inside the mind of the man who made it.
He's Italian?
Yeah.
So if I think it's blue, it's probably brown.
Wait. Yeah, no, but you see, brown, that might be what they want you to think. Wait, what colours are in the Italian flag?
None of those. Ah, you see, it's
easy. I wasn't worried.
We could just edit all that stuff out.
Exactly.
Yeah. You need hands. While Hammond continued with his safety features, I started making a new dashboard and soon had something to show my colleague. You know, elderly people like to drive quite slowly.
Yeah, like James.
Exactly. Yeah. So this is what I've done to get around the problem.
Brilliant, so it only reads 20, even if they're doing 80 miles an hour.
115. So it's, I'm only doing 17 miles an hour, so they're happy.
Yeah.
The people stuck behind, whose wives are in labour and they have meetings to get to, they're happy. Everybody wins.
I was also rather proud of my old people-friendly rear fog light.
This will be mounted in the car. This is the switch. So as soon as it starts, a little bit of light drizzle, the elderly person turns on the rear fog light, and then what happens around the back is absolutely nothing at all.
With the new dash sorted, I started to think about the rear seats. And I went online to search for an advert I remembered from the early 80s.
And that's it, that's it. Hammond, come and look at this. Watch this commercial. Ready?
Yeah.
It's grand to find a comfortable chair when you're getting on a bit or you've got arthritis. My niece got this from Shackleton's, you know.
You know?
Yes.
You know.
Shackleton's original high seat. Never thought it'd be so easy to get in and out of. Shackleton's high seat chair. It's lovely.
Hang on, so you're saying replace that with one of those?
But they're so easy to get in and out of, you know.
You know, and it is lovely to find a nice high seat.